my dearest mother. A terrible accident has happened. As you know, I am currently at Lord Boros Castle. He gave me a warm welcome and agreed to join our cause, sealing our agreement with a marriage pact. Suddenly, the little bastard Luceris entered the round hall. Little Luke Strong was hoping to get Lord Boros on Rhaenyra's side. But having nothing to offer in return, this sad creature was asked to leave by Lord Boros. But you know me, Mother. I couldn't help but want to teach this craven a lesson. I mounted Vogr, and we went after him. Outside, the storm was raging. I don't know if it was the millions of thunders that lit a fire in our dragons. Luceris lost control over Arrax, and Arrax breathed his fire on Vhagar, who would no longer obey me. It only took one bite for Vhagar to kill Luceris and his dragon, sinking them both into the depths of the void below us. I found no remains, neither of Luceris nor of his young dragon. Bring this letter quickly to Otto to inform him of this terrible event. He will know what to do. The Blacks will answer with fire and blood. I will return to King's Landing tomorrow. May the Seven protect us from a terrible vengeance. Your beloved son.